Good morning. Let's have breakfast. It's already April 30 today, and the time is 8:35 in the morning, Moscow time. We are starting to eat the pandesal and the hopia.
Eh, paano pinisil ko yung ano, yung sabi mo kasi alisin ko yung mga blackheads eh.
Blackheads lang, hindi naman yung ano, pimple.
Ano to, yung parang, yung may, hindi, yung may laman na ano.
Dapat din mo pinakikilaman. Blackheads?
Hindi yung blackheads, yung matigas na puti ang loob, laman ng
whiteheads?
Oo, pero matigas. Dapat yung dito ko naalis ko na eh, dito.
Meron namang scrub sa mukha. Palitan mo naman yung ano mo sa rub, ano? Yung pang scrub mo. Diyos ko, dahil kadiri na yun, ah.
Ang ingay mo.
Ganyan ang real video. Walang edited na kinag-uusapan kahit nanlilibak kami minsan. Nakakalimutan ko na ka-video. Wala kami.
Pati yung panghilod ko pinapakialaman. Eh, doon ako nasisiya maghilod eh. Pag may nakita akong ganyang klase din ulit, bibili ako.
Gusto niya, pakita ko yung panghilod.
Huwag na ipakita.
Mamaya, kumakain pa kami. Okay, tapos na kaming mag-almusal and hindi ko na lang papakita yung kanyang ano kasi, nako, baka masyak pa kayo dun. Seriously, hindi pa nga ako nagligpit ng aking beds. So, seriously, April 30 na. Yeah, April 30 na, ang bilis ng panahon. And the lockdown was extended until May 14. Hopefully, it will end soon because we really need to go back to work. You see? Kasi ang mga nasa Pinas, nako, Diyos ko, paano na lamang ang aking inang bayan. And kahit nag-worry kami na ano, mag-extend pa ulit yun dahil sa dami nga ng sa tumataas na numero ng mga infected. Sana lang talaga until May 14 na lang talaga yun. Tsaka, we were not able to get our relief goods in the embassy because we are scared to go out. And it's very hard for us to get the pass because every time we applied for the pass, it's always failed. So, we have to sacrifice a little bit. Kahit di muna kami makakain ng century tuna. Okay lang, tiisin muna namin yung mga pandesal na pinaggagawa namin. At least safe kami, hindi ka nag-worry na baka mamaya sa taxi rin, hindi natin alam. Tapos dito sa downstairs, meron na kaming ano, meron ng parak dyan na nag-ano talaga every morning. Also, I'm excited because I'm going to get the package soon. I'm just waiting for the notice. Maybe after the lockdown, I will get the package in the post office. And also, I can send something. Teddy, say hi. This is my Teddy. This is the only companion I have in my room. So, guys, hopefully, I can find my Teddy in real. You know, the other Teddy is gone. She has another Mickey, Minnie. Okay, but it's okay. No problem. And hopefully everybody is safe. And have a nice day. Don't become bored. Be productive as always. There's a lot of things to do, especially that we are just at home. We don't go to work every day. So, also, it's nice somehow because we rested. So that's all for today. Just be positive and good luck to everyone. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like and comments, whatever. Thank you so much. See you again next time.